chicken sign, Scarecrow's favorite florist. Oh, yes, sir, funerals are our specialty.
Urchins, look here, stand a piece. Deliver these to the Dutch pavilion and these to the Japanese consulate.
Step right up and see the amazing lodger, too. The strangest and most interesting.
I've seen it.
Not unless you've seen it recently, you ain't. She's over 6 feet tall.
Let's go.
Oh, Audrey, I'm late for the lawyers. Tell Seymour to see that Corman gets his wolfbane.
Yes, ma'am. Nice delphiniums, geraniums, acerniums, persythia, japonica, wisteria. You name it, we sell it.
There it is.
Remarkable.
I got those bridal wreaths to Lesbeth Teller. Sweet, Mr. Mushnick. She's real pretty.
You said it. Want some flowers?
You bet.
Michigan Sun, Skipper's favorite florist. Can you hold, please?
Come again.
Michigan Sun, can you hold? Seymour, can you help me with these phones? Skipper's favorite florist, can you hold?
Michigan Sun, Skid Row's favorite florist. Can you hold, please?
Now you were saying.
Flowers for a prom corsage.
Flowers for an entourage.
Flowers to the funeral home.
Leaving from St. Andrew's Roman Catholic Church and 9th and Vine.
$40, hold the line.
First thing in the morning,
fine.
You'll be there in the morning.
Can you hold the rose ball? Seymour, the rose ball. You know that big inflated estimate we wrote for the rose ball. Well, it's the rose ball. Seems they want to buy the flowers here for every single float.
You can't keep the tournament waiting.
Mushnick and
Can
Son,
hold?
Please hold.
Can hold.
It's just as the plan foretold.
Just a minute.
It's business like who'd have ever guessed.
Mushnick and Son,
that was me.
Please wait.
That was me.
The business
on Channel 3.
So why am I feeling so depressed?
I got 2 tickets to the game. Mushnick and Son, Skid Row's favorite florists.
7,000 boutonnieres, carnations are the yellow roses.
Please, I've only got 2 ears, allergic to chrysanthemums.
Hollyhocks are hardier, which one would you write prefer?
Were you waiting long? I'm sorry, sir. 1 minute and I'll get her for you.
She won the reporter.
Her, I thought we finished yesterday.
She wants another interview, said to bring the play with you.
Audrey, it's that new account.
Sorry, that's the right amount.
Daisy's only come in white.
Sir, I'm too worn out to fight.
Sorry, those are out of stock.
Seymour, look, it's 6 o'clock.
Call back in the morning, will you?
Call back in the morning, won't you?
Call back in the morning, can you?
Call back in the morning, thank you. Call back in the morning.